Hey, I have a word today, and this one is very urgent. He told me this, and I was really just spending some time with him on Passover just to thank him and pray for things and put maybe an hour or two of my day just to spend some time with him. And he wanted to speak to me on something. So I was okay. And when I received this word, I felt his anger. I felt his love. I felt his tiredness. I felt all of what he was feeling in it, and it shook me pretty bad. So, forgive me if I mess up when I read this, but go to the Lord about it. Seek confirmation about it. Please, let the Holy Spirit guide you and not man. So please have ears to hear this. This is very important. I received this at 3:12 today, and it's April 15, 2014. Happy Passover. And he wanted me to title this, "I am here for all of you." Child, write this down. My son, look at the world and see the birth pains. Look at the earth twist and moan for the birth of the man-child. Look at the sea bubble with the anger of the father. I have seen the future of your once great land and the lands of other nations, and they shall see me against them. This is a moment in history of mankind that shall never be experienced again. They will regret the moments in the past of my mercy being neglected. They will cry out in repentance after the calamities take everything they have. They will yearn for a second chance back in time when I was handing out my forgiveness without this horrible recompense to endure. Oh, how they will languish and yell. Oh, how their eyes will see sights never fathomed by any man before. Oh, how grievance will their hearts be for no escape from the wrath of God the Father. Look to the east. The armies are coming. Seek shelter, you inhabitants who rebel so easily. Look and see that the Father's favor has lifted and you are exposed to the enemy. Have I not told you that my mercy will not strive with man forever? Why do so many deny these truths? I will come in mighty glory and my mighty army on that day, and all knees shall bow down to the Most High God Jehovah. I shall come with great glory in the clouds with angels and my precious saints. They shall reign with me as kings and queens upon the earth, each one of them having a throne of their own uniqueness. Listen, you rebellious nations. My patience has been tried. I have held off my judgment long enough. I see your hearts. Many have waxed cold to my understanding and shun me as I have my hand open to them, for I send many to them. I want my children to know that I am with you. I care for you, and not one hair on your head goes missing from out of my sight. I will redeem the weary and poor. I will exalt the humble and bring low the mighty men. They shall see the mighty hand of the Father work in their midst. I am the I am. This is all for now, my son. I love you. Yeshua HaMashiach. So that's the word. I can feel it in my chest right now. So guys, take that to the Lord and being obedient. I love you guys and be safe.